Hi from the Urban Mali Network. Today we're going to give you another glimpse into one of our gardens. We'll be talking about the Kirloskar Vegetable Garden. Vikram and Geetanjali Kirloskar are from the famous Kirloskar family. They are both very social people, and when they thought about having a garden, they decided that this should be a garden that they could display to their social circles. The area that was selected for the garden overlooks the gazebo, a space where they frequently have their get-togethers, and they were particular that this garden should be aesthetically appealing. And our plan was really simple. We created vegetable beds in a designer manner, which looked really good from the outside as well from the inside. We started by clearing off the grass and demarcating the areas as per our design plan. After we cleared off the grass, we started laying the stones to create the raised beds. We grew vegetables in the beds and grass between the stepping stones. The central portion was reserved for a herb garden with a tall bird bath placed in the center. The fence was made like a trellis to allow for different goats to creep onto them on all sides. And then we planted our vegetable saplings. And voila! The plants grew in no time and added a completely different beauty to the already landscaped designer garden. The creepers took over and started covering the entire trellis fence. This is what the garden looks like today. We have towering corn plants that have really grown beautifully. The gourds have covered the entire trellis wall, and the vegetables have filled in every raised bed that is open in the garden. We got some very crunchy fresh green beans, an abundant tomato patch that produced extremely well, gourds and cabbages that grew well together, and little baby lettuce that provided enough for salad every day, and so many more different vegetables that have grown in this garden. We worked closely with Citizen Farming. This is Nalini, co-founder of Citizen Farming. It is a social enterprise to promote natural farming techniques within the city. We train the ground staff on how to make Jeevamritam, a key element in natural farming. We also train them on the frequency of spraying Jeevamritam. The plant growth and fruit production was exceptional thanks to the power of Jeevamritam. We had brinjal leaves as big as banana leaves. Jeevamritam is a highly nutritious microbial culture made of cow dung and cow urine, and it provides everything that the plant requires to be healthy. We use other techniques such as companion plantings. Here you see corn growing along with carrot to prevent pest attack. This garden wouldn't have been possible without the support of the ground staff. They were extremely efficient and are extremely passionate people about the garden and tend to it every day with care. So this is how we created a super productive, very pretty looking vegetable garden. If you would like a garden of your own, contact us. You can call me at 9535025938, email me at vandana@artiplants.com, visit us at urbanmali.com, and also find us on Facebook at The Urban Mali. Thanks and have a great day, and you will hear a lot more from us very soon.